Hello and welcome back to Dinosaur Fossil Hunter. Since it reached over since my last video on this this game reached over double digits, I might as well dig up a dinosaur. So, yeah. It's laggy. Oh wait, I'm not at this fast jump site yet. Fast travel. There we go. Sorry if I'm not talking in this commentary, it's what it is. Man, I love breaking apart rocks and digging up fossils and stuff like that. Thank you. So. I'm slow in this game. I decided to speed up. I forget what I'm supposed to do with this. Oh wait, I'm supposed to dig up the fossils tonight. Fossils come first. But first, thank you. did. This game is really fun. This game makes paleontology look easy, but it's actually not. You have to be careful with stuff like this. Ignore that. Ignore what I said. Destroy the non fossil rocks and dig this one out around. Time to go and wrap this up in goo so we can protect it on the travel. Don't you love the looping the audio? You'll get used to it after a while. Go. You would never see a paleontologist do this. But you would see him do this. He's digging out the rocks. Go. Oh, I find a bone. If you're expecting me to play from the beginning, then I'm sorry. I'm not gonna do that. Well, I might play a new game. Then again, I might play a new game just for fun. Just for an achievement. I don't know. All right. here and get some more crates.
Mm-hmm.
expect some stones and... These are very useful. Wow, it's already been an hour since I started. I don't know if this is the last one, but it didn't hurt to check. Was right here. Alright. seems that I've cleared this place out, mostly. All that's left is small stones. Oh, there's a bunch here. The question remains, are there any dinosaur remains? Or are they... These are just a bunch of, stupid rocks. All right, that's done. Look at all the fossils that I've dug up. Man, I'm gonna be excited to build the... Now back to the museum. Well, I think that should be it for this video. This has been a long, long video. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this. I do plan on making another video, just releasing the fossils from the stone and cleaning them. So, I hope you all look forward to that. Until then, see you later and goodbye.